no God in the city of Genesis. Holy Almighty God, Rastafari, into thy hand we commit our spirit. For thou art redeemed us, O Lord God, our troops, a man, woman, and children, see God. Hear us when we call, God of our righteousness, for thou hast done our lives with your deep distress. Have mercy upon us and answer our prayer. O ye sons of men, how long will you turn my glory to shame? How long will you love vanity and seek after me, see God? Knowing that the Lord is so far him that is God before himself. Our Lord, we hear us and we call on him. Stand in the end, see God. Commune with your own heart and mind, your back and still, see God. Offer the sacrifice of righteousness and putting our trust on our Lord. There are many that will say, who will show us anything? Lord, look up the light of thy countenance upon us. For thou hast put gladness in our heart, more than the time that they are born and their wine increase. You both lay us down in peace and sleep. For thou, Lord, only make us grow safely, see God.
Thank you.
Let's go on the judge. Your mouth is so short, I pray. The congregation Hear, O Lord, when we cry with that voice, that mercy also upon us, and answer our prayer. And thou sayest, seek thee my face. Our heart cries to thee, thy face, O Lord, will receive us. Let nothing pass from our hearts. Do not let us go away in anger. Thou art our God. Leave us not, not even forsake us, O God, of our salvation. And our Father, not our forsake thy son. And our Lord will take us our son. Teach us thy way, O Lord, and lead us in thy path. Such as in our cruelty. We had fainted, unless we had believed to see the goodness of our Lord in the land of living. Wait in our Lord, and we be encouraged, and we will speak in your heart. When we say our Lord, we'll see my heart. It will not lift our heart, and our mouths will show short that praise. Lord, in our creation of the saints, be with us, our Lord. Honor to thy name, and commit our spirit. For thou art redeemed us, O Lord, God of truth, the man, women, and children. Almighty Allah, oh, Almighty Allah, Almighty Allah, Lord, I got a strength and greatly to be feared. Bless these words, all I pray for you. These words will be a terror to our enemies, and they will overcome therewith all evil counsel and the opposition of the devil. Thy divine influence and help of thy holy almighty name, death reprobate thou, and at the cost of my and your eyes.
We will adore thee forever and ever, amen, with your children's love. and the fullness thereof, the world and all they that dwell therein. For he hath commanded them on the sea and established us on the floods. Who will ascend into the hill of my Lord? Who will stand in his holy place? Because that with pure in heart and clean hands, we will not lift up our souls to man.
Majesty, Emperor, hail me, so awesome.
spirit of Oblation.